That green light in there is not working, so I think that red light in there is working though. Oh, spinning washes. Oh, maybe it does work. It doesn't. Maybe my nose is vulnerable to bad smell. You know what's crazy about these Vector wrapped wash, these double wash poles? It's that each time they do a high pressure wash, only one of the water sprays in one of the poles. Yep. Cool. I really like it when it smells kind of good too. Oh, cool, blue. That soap smelled really good.
Spray it.
Yep, it looks like the wash is telling us what's happening. Yep, it's a Belanger Vector Rapid Wash. It looks a lot like a Pettit Auto Wash. Because both car systems are very similar, except, and the things that spray the water both look the same.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, you can even find these in conveyor washes. You know, the cars that the express car washes, if you know what I mean. Well, this water smells good. Belanger dryers. Car wash, another night.